I can't believe how cheap I grabbed both of these blacklight posters for. Back at the flea market, and I grabbed both of these 1997 liquid blue posters with the sickest print on the front. You couldn't be any cooler with a glowing skull or wolf in your room. I got them both for 50 cents a piece.